Okay, so today we're gonna do a moderate intensity full body workout, okay? So, as you can see, I'm in my apartment, so it's not gonna be too much jumping. I am gonna be using dumbbells. I have my dumbbells down here. I have a set of 10s and a set of 15s. As always, use what you got, okay? We can always modify up, modify down. Anything that's in-house that you have that you can use, go ahead and use it, okay? I've already done my warm-up. Make sure that you have your warm-up completed. Always do a proper warm-up and cool down before and after your workout. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so to begin, we're gonna do a wide squat with a high row. And Bulgarians, for my Bulgarians, I'm gonna be using my couch. For the wide squat with a high row, I'm gonna have my dumbbells in hand. Come wide, make sure that the feet go out, the knees follow the feet. Hold the hands down. So down when you come up, squeeze the glutes. Pull straight up, okay? Hands are below the elbows, all right? So let's go ahead and get started. Woo, grab your dumbbells. We're gonna do 3 sets of 10 reps. Let's go wide, make sure your feet are even. Come in, shoulders back in 3, 2, 1, let's go. So down for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jab, come back. So remember, whenever you're doing your Bulgarians, make sure that it's actually a short stand. Shouldn't be long, okay? So if I'm going off this couch, I'd be about right here. And you're going straight down. So it's not going forward. You're not here short, okay? All right, ready? Step out, 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and switch. 3, 2, 1, for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, back wide. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. So down, 1, down, 2. Squeeze those glutes for 3. Chest up, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Job. Also, whenever you're doing your Bulgarians, make sure your knee stays still, okay? So when you're stepped out like this, and you go down, don't let the knee wobble, okay? Shouldn't be tilting hips out. Try and go straight, up and down, okay? All right. Here we go. Small step out, foot up, 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, shoulders back for 5, and 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here we go, other leg, 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, last round. Going wide, arms in, 3, 2, 1, and go. Down for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Job. Last Bulgarians. Deep breath. Step out. Foot up. And 3, 2, 1. Let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, 10. Of the leg. And 3, 2, 1. Last 10. For 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job, y'all. Here's a little break. Go get some water. All right, we're back. So your next set of exercises, we're gonna do a lunge hold with a lateral raise for one side, and then the other side will be a front raise, okay? So that's the first move. You're gonna go reverse, so you're gonna step back. You have 10, then we'll switch. 10, okay? So that's one move. Your second move is gonna be a tricep kickback, so then we're gonna move to the back of the arm, okay? When you're gonna do a tricep kickback, you're gonna come down, the legs are slightly bent, your core is nice and tight, so you don't wanna curl your back, you don't wanna drop out or anything like that, you don't wanna arch real hard, so it should be flat. Elbows are exaggerated and up. Go to the top here, just like the robot, and squeeze, okay? So for these, I'm gonna be using my 10 pounds, all right? So I'm gonna step over. So plant the right foot first. Left foot is gonna go back, arms are out. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, job, up, let's switch legs, 3, 2, 1, let's go, for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, job, right, tricep kickbacks, breathe down, up, 3, 2, 1, nice and slow. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Elbows are the only thing that moves. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up. Whew, good job. All right, back to the first. Plant the right foot, left foot goes back. Going lateral in 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we'll switch. 3, 2, 1, go forward. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice. Right. Bending over. So whenever you're here, feet should be about hip width apart or so. Legs should not be locked. Slight bend. Elbows up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up. Nice. We got one more round. Whoo! Here we go. Plant the right foot, left foot going back. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. Sweat. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up. All right, last kickbacks. Remember, get that elbow up as much as possible. Control it, When you're here, squeeze, okay? All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew. Good job, y'all. Get some water. We're back. Okay, so next two exercises. So I'm combining a lot, if you notice. So we're going to do a good morning or remaining deadlift, up to you, whatever you want to call it. So we're going to do a good morning and a bent over row. So with this one, we're going to be using the heavier dumbbells, okay? So that's going to look like, I'm going to turn to the side. Feet are going to be about hip width apart. Remember, your knees do not lock. They are slightly bent. Hips go back, so I have dumbbells in my hand. Keep them close to the body, shoulders back. Back is flat. Go until you feel it. Row, up, squeeze the glutes, okay? That's all it is, right? Make sure before you come up, you complete a full row so you come all the way back down, right? So that's your first move. Your second move is a push-up, but it's not just any push-up. We're trying to get creative with these push-ups, okay? So we're gonna do an elevated push-up. So we're gonna elevate our feet, all right? All right, so we're gonna elevate our feet, okay? So for the feet, I'm gonna go on this side. Feet come up. Here. Push up there, okay? So you can always do it with the knees on the couch. You can do it on the ground. Just challenge yourself, okay? That is the goal. We're trying to challenge ourselves in every way possible, okay? All right, so grab your heavies. We got 10 and 3, 2, 1, keep them close, down, row, squeeze the glutes for 1, row, complete the row, 2, up, 3, 4, 5, squeeze that back together, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, job. Place this down. All right, to the elevated. I'm gonna put my feet up here, arms out here. Remember, watch the elbows, don't let them bow out. Keep them going straight back, all right? Here we go. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew. Yeah. All right. Morning rows. Here we go. Shoulders back. Or watch those hips. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Down. Row. 1. Down. Row, 2, squeeze those glutes, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, back to your elevated. Here we go. Coming down. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last round. So close. Here we go. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Slow. down, row, up, down, row, two, down, row, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right. All right. Last elevation. Okay. Here we go. In three, two, one. Let's go. For one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good job, y'all. Get some water. Be right back. All right, guys. So we're back. So your next set of exercises. So like I said, we will not jump much. It's me. There's almost always jumping. Sorry. So this one, we're going to do kind of like a goblet. If you have weight, use your weight. So for this goblet, you want your feet to be actually a little bit closer together. Okay. So your feet should be about shoulder width apart or so, toes out, because your knees are going to go up. You're going to hold your weight up high. Okay. Both dumbbells, if you can, get the elbows inside. So when you go down, your knees are actually going to press out, go as low as you can, come up. If you can, add a little hop. If not, totally cool. As soon as we're done with 10 of those, you're going to go into a pulse. So we're going to pulse for 15 reps. So just 15 little pulses. Remember, this isn't a hard bounce. It is a controlled movement. It's always a controlled movement, okay? Then, following that, from here, you're going to separate them. We're going to go into an Arnold. So for your Arnold, palms are facing you. Remember, you're not down, you're up. Here, you will open, palms will rotate out, press up, down, close, okay? Press, down, close, that's all it is, right? Let's do this. Right, so keep them tight, watch your feet. Three, two, one, let's go. For one, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Pulse for one, two, five, four, three, two, one. Slowly come up. Job. Arnold. Bring him up. Palms facing you. Don't let your arms rest. Okay? You should never be here. Here. Three, two, one. Let's go. Out for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Job. All right, back to your goblet. Ready? Three, two, one, let's go. For one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. For one. And five, four, three, two, one. Good job. Deep breath. All right, going back into the Arnold. Remember, control it. Don't let the arms down. Palms facing you. Rotate out, press up, okay? Try and go all the way up. Don't short yourself here. Should be a full extension, all right? Here we go. Three, two, one. Let's go. For one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, we got one more round, okay? Ready. Bring your weights in. Remember, you never have to jump, okay? Don't jump if you don't want to, or if you're unable to. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, for 1, and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There you go. All right, Arnold, ready? Bring him up in 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Job, y'all. Grab some water. All right, guys, last thing, okay? So we're gonna do an outward rotation here for 10 reps. Stop, wide curl, okay? So 10, 10 for the first run, okay? For the second one, you're gonna do a curtsy pulse, a squat pulse, and a curtsy pulse, okay? So as always, if a curtsy is uncomfortable for you, do a regular lunge. But it'd be here for 10, squat for 10, and then go the other side for 10, okay? That's one round, right? So grab your dumbbells, it's ready to roll. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go wide in 3, 2, 1. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There we go. Whew. All right. So I'm gonna start up, but curtsy 10, squat 10, curtsy 10, okay? All right, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, let's pulse. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop. Back this up. May switch to the 10s later. We'll see. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go wide. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Deep breath. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Back forward. You got this, y'all. All right, here we go. Curtsy pulse. Ready? In 3, 2, 1. Let's drop. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Squat. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You go. All right, guys. We got one more round, okay? Deep breath. You're almost there. Whew. Ready. Here we go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go wide. 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, curtsy pulls. 3, 2, 1, let's go. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Mid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You're done. All right, good job, everybody. As always, go ahead and get some water. Whew, take a deep breath. I hope you all enjoyed this. As always, please, proper warm-up, proper cool-down. Make sure you stretch. Y'all have a fantabulous day. Hope to see y'all soon. Y'all take care, okay? See ya.